a challenge. I mean,
this next song was written, it was a fiddle tune written by Ernie Carpenter when the Army Corp of Engineers decided to dam the Elk River, and they flooded out a whole bunch of communities that were in this river valley, including the one where he had grown up and where his family had always farmed. It was a long-standing tradition of their family living in that area. And the way he tells the story is the Army Corps of Engineers tried every way to keep them, to keep him especially, out of the area once they decided to go ahead and flood it. And he wrote this song as just a sort of lonesome fiddle tune as he watched their buildings go under on their farm from a hill he'd snuck in and watched. And he never really had another place to live, and so this song always, I just dedicate it to all the people who get displaced for whatever reason and don't really have a home. It's hard to re-find home sometimes. So he wrote the Elk River Blues as a tune, and I found words for it in my head. So.
Thank you.